Now the train, of course, once again, it is a moving vehicle, so for your own comfort and safety, we would recommend that you hold on during the journey back down.
Attached to the carriages to form a complete loop. The counter loop maintains into the fences and drifts build up along the lee side. Snow moving machines called piece machines then move the drifted snow from the side of the fences, spread it out and pack it down on the ski runs. Redcrest and ptarmigan can often be seen sheltering behind the fencing on stormy days, providing an alternative to the mountain woodland scrub habitat which is now absent from most of Scotland.
When the snow does eventually melt, it reveals a number of footpath trails, including the Hall of Abilities Trail and the Lower Cass Loop, which leads on to the Corrie Cass Mountain Trail. These footpaths have been designed to allow visitors to discover the mountain in relative safety and in their own time. If you are very lucky, these paths can also attract animals and birds that inhabit these high parts. As we approach the end of our journey, the left-hand side of the downhill is the Mountain Garden and Camera Obscura building. The Mountain Garden has been developed to display and demonstrate some amazing plants and tree communities which have been found here in the mountains. On behalf of the staff here at Cairngorm, we thank you for being with us today. I hope that you have enjoyed your visit. We look forward to welcoming you, your friends and family back again sometime in the future, and we wish you a safe onward journey.
Well, we're just going to...